Hello everyone, my name is Eric and today I am showing you a 1993 Jeep Grand Wagoneer ZJ powered by a 5.2 liter Magnum V8. It is one of 6,378 ever produced. As you can see, it does have 120,000 miles. It does start, run, and drive beautifully. Let's start her up. Let's take a look at the air. Okay, so right now the AC is on. Heat as well. This car is fully loaded. It does have all the bells and whistles. These screens right here and down here are not showing. Let's take a look at the windows. This is the front passenger side. Down and up, very beautifully. Back passenger. The same as well. Front driver. And back passenger. All in really good working condition. Now let's show the outside of the vehicle. As you can see, it is in very, very beautiful condition. This is the rear driver's side turn signal. The headlights. And also the front driver's side turn signal. As you can see, the seats are immaculate, very good condition. As well as the rear. Very good condition. Here is the back. It does have a full-size spare. Very clean. This is the rear passenger side turn signal. the other side of the back seat. Very good condition as well. Really clean too. And the front passenger seat. Perfect. This car is one of a few, and it is very beautiful. This is the front passenger side turn signal. Let's show underneath of the hood. Very clean. This is the 5.2 liter. Sounds very good. It does have a hood light. I think that's pretty cool. Okay. Let's go for our drive. We're going to try reverse first. Goes into it very smooth. Now here's drive. Let's stop first. It is four wheel all time, as you know. It is a Jeep. Now let's drive. Thank you. video.
This was our 1993 Jeep Grand Wagoneer. It does come with one key. As well as an owner's manual. If you like this video, please hit the like, subscribe, and notification bell so you can get any future updates about any other cars we have to offer. Thank you. Have a nice day.